Welcome back to Boxing 30, my friends. I'm Scott Stanford. It's been a while since our last episode. Our staff taking a much-needed summer break, but you know what? Now it's back to work time. And we have lots in store in this episode and much to catch up on, including a look at the highly anticipated match of the year between Manny Pacquiao and the very talented title holder Keith Thurman. This one turned out to be all it was supposed to be and a whole lot more. Personally, I immediately thought of Gene Wilder, Dr. Frankenstein, yelling in the lightning storm, "It's alive, it's alive." Well, Mets starting the day 2 games out of the National League wild card hunt with the Dodgers in town. All right, guys, last time we're on SmackDown Live, we're here in Madison Square Garden, 2009, 10 years ago. And if you remember that very last program, Kofi Kingston, leg dropping the Viper Randy Orton through those tables right there, the rivalry hitting a fever pitch. Clayton Kershaw, the Dodgers in Queens. Kershaw, 24 Ks in his last 3 games. Bottom one, J.D. Davis takes off on a solo shot to left. Mets take the early 1-0 lead. Davis with his 19th home run of the season.
I can't believe it. Wow, this looks delicious.
He's been interning since he's like 15. Folks, after Burn 900, we're going to get out of here and demolish this cake. But you know what this party needs, Charlie?
What?
You know what it really needs?
What's up?
It needs confetti.
Oh my God, how's that?
Troy the intern, cue the confetti. Troy the intern, cue that confetti. There! See, I told you we had confetti.
It has been 10 years since Raw and SmackDown Live have made their way to the world's most famous arena. Charlie Caruso and I have all the info on what went down right here at Madison Square Garden in New York City, just 2 days away from Clash of Champions, my friends. Ladies and gentlemen, all season long, we're going to be bringing you historical moments from the world of college football. Our very first moment, centered around Saturday's SEC Game of the Week. We're talking about number 2 Alabama facing the Gamecocks of South Carolina. Boy, Becky, Sasha, Charlotte, and Bailey are in for the fight of their lives tonight. And with so many other championships hanging in the balance, Clash of Champions is shaping up to be a can't-miss event. I want to thank you for joining us right here on All Access. I'm Scott Stanford. Get ready, my friends, because Clash of Champions comes your way, 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific, on pay-per-view.